children, this is Rujana, PGT Bioscience from Dulgundi. In our previous class, we have visited a field, paddy field. Now we are going to learn about agriculture tasks from sowing to storing. The cultivation of paddy involves a series of activities. Now we have to learn about the agriculture practices to be followed from time to time and their methods in general. Now, agriculture practices involve preparing of the soil, sowing of seed, applying manure, facilitate water, and it is also called irrigation, weeding, crop harvesting, storage of crops. These all practices should be followed to not only for paddy, for any other crops also. If we follow these all practices, then only we can get a good yielding. Agriculture practices are carried out either manually with manpower or other tools they will use. Now many tools also it's introduced in the agriculture field. First, preparing the soil. Do you know, children, after sowing seed, what we will do? We will water. Why we are watering the plant? Why it should be required for the seed? For the supplying of air and water to the plant, this preparation of soil is needed. In the preparation of soil, it included two practices. One is pluffing and another one is leveling. Pluffing. Why we have to pluff the soil? In the part of preparation of soil, pluffing it plays major role. Why we are pluffing the soil, children? We will pluff the soil to loosening the soil for better aeration and to hold more water. When we are pluffing the soil will be loosened. Because of that loosening, air can be entered, the proper aeration will be occur, and water holding capacity also will be more. While we are pluffing, which microorganisms are there inside? Microorganisms are friends and foes, we know that. Four microorganisms, eggs will be come out. Because of the sunlight, it will die. And which of the friendly microorganisms and some other organisms like earthworms, it can be grow more in the pluffed area. In the process of pluffing, a farmer will be divided agriculture area into plats. In these plats, there will be pluffed and harrowed separately. Thank you.